It's time to check out of the Four Seasons. We'll take the hotel's Mercedes to the airport. Take the Mercedes S-Class, Mercedes E-Class to KLIA. Alright, so see you on the wheels. KLIA. Scoot. Scoot, KLIA. How long the journey? About 1 hour?
Not 1 hour. Four Seasons.
Oh, the name's on the right, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
And the day?
Got it, yeah.
Okay. Then, so the Twin Tower?
Yeah, let me see the Four Seasons properly.
Okay.
Yeah, alrighty.
Shoot the tower.
Does. Okay. You know, a scenic route?
Yeah. It's a landmark.
Yeah, yeah. Mahathir Mohamad, your Prime Minister, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Come again.
Yeah, he's back. How old is he, 92?
Very good.
Yeah, I agree.
Very intelligent.
Yeah, doctor, right? He's a doctor.
Just imagine 93 years old.
Uh-huh.
Still can manage a country.
Correct. And he still thinks straight.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You have a beautiful new hotel, eh?
Yeah. 1 week.
Yeah, I know. First, you open on Monday, yeah?
Yeah. Robinson.
Yeah, that's the shops there.
Shopping, yes.
Do you have Wi-Fi in the car?
Yeah, sure.
The traffic, huh? Yeah, thanks, mate. I can get it properly. Good to nice towers. We can leave the window open now. Yeah, okay. What is the name of the street?
Jalan Ampang.
Jalan Ampang.
A-M-P-A-N-G.
Yeah, yeah. How long? 45 minutes at the airport?
Around there, yeah.
45 minutes?
45 to 1 hour, depends.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Soraya Kills is the shopping mall. This one is a new W Hotel, huh?
Ah, that one. W Hotel.
That one's a new W, eh?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not open yet.
Yeah, yeah. But Four Seasons is higher and...
Yes.
Right on the... Thank you. So this one's a W. This one is E-Class or?
E-Class.
Okay. Nice car, yeah?
Yeah, nice car.
Petronas sponsored the Mercedes Formula One team, you know that?
Yeah. Get a lot of money.
Yeah, oil and gas, yeah?
Yeah.
Lucky one, it's good. Petronas Towers is 452 meters.
Yes.
Four Seasons Place is came KL 2 years ago before you built the Four Seasons.
Mm-hmm.
I stayed at the Intercontinental just here on the right.
Okay.
Yeah.
But that one is quite old.
Yeah.
It's more than 30 years.
Uh-huh. And there's a good food place just there on the...
Yeah,
I remember. Yeah, this one's Intercontinental.
This is like Empampa. The demolition.
Oh, that's right. There was a... There's a mall there. Correct. This one's Intercon, yeah?
Yeah, Intercon.
Yeah, that's right. That mall, there's some buildings there.
The first shopping mall here in Kuala Lumpur.
Ah, right. So they're going to build something else there, huh?
MRT station.
Oh, okay. Mahathir Mohamad still has this 2020 vision that he had. Remember back in 1980s, 90s?
Yeah, 2020.
Two more years, yeah? I think Kuala Lumpur is better than.
Yeah.
The American Embassy, yeah?
Yes, this one.
Oh, right, okay. Stars and Stripes. So that building will be the highest building in Southeast Asia, yeah?
106 floors.
106 floors.
Okay. Next year will be okay.
Next year they're opening, yeah? Okay.
About 90%
complete already, yeah. That'll be the highest building. So we're higher than the Four Seasons Place, that building.
Surely.
Okay.
Selatan KLCC, dia orang nak KLCC yang dia kena taller
the Petronas Towers, yeah.
They're not taller to the Petronas Tower.
Yeah, yeah. So this will be higher than the Petronas Towers?
Yes, yes.
What, more than 450 meters, ah?
Yeah, about 400 something, I think.
Okay, okay.
It's just, they haven't announced yet.
Okay, okay, okay. Expressway.
Uh-huh.
It's 130 kilometers now. Yeah.
Yeah. So far, we've just about 300 meters.
Yeah, yeah. Where the government is, yeah?
Yes. It's about half an hour drive.
Okay. Yep, yep. There's quite an extensive network of expressways around KL. A lot of expressways, KL, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
A lot of expressways, yeah. It's good how they've designed the place, put it all together.
Yeah.
You know, you get to the airport, 45 minutes, 60 kilometers, yeah, that's good. Yeah. It's well thought out. Federal capital. Putrajaya is the federal capital. The KLIA airport is just there. So Putrajaya just on the left, huh?
Yes.
Thank you. Cyberjaya?
Yeah.
Okay.
IT city.
Crossing expressways,
yeah? Yeah, yeah. They lane one to each other.
Okay.
So, very interesting to see that.
Yeah. This is the same road for the Formula One now, before?
No.
Ah, it's different. People arrive, when you're departing it's not so bad, when you arrive and ask, you know, the hotel to come and pick you up, you know, you have one person at one airport terminal, the other one. Bahati did for the country.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you very much.
Okay, welcome.
Cheers, mate, thanks. Ready, so we made it to KL Airport. Alright, see you later.
Okay, thank you.